about what Derek Jeter does in Beyond Excellence? Did you ever watch it? Beyond Excellence. He had no idea why he did it. Think about how good Jeter is driving the ball. It's the opposite game. Right? He doesn't do this very often. He keeps that barrel strong. So what he's doing in Beyond Excellence, he's taking a swing like this. Himself to keep his barrel easily in his hands. Right? If we get the contact and our barrel drops this one, we're not very strong. If we can keep this here, so think keep this for the next bucket. And what do you think? Don't let the barrel fall below your hands. So you need to think on the way back, tighten up that strong. Don't let it fall below your hands. You with me?
Come on. Come on. Come on. Get there.
Only two things I want you to focus on is firing at the other side.
finish. With that back. Keep that head right here. Don't even look where the ball goes. See the way you trip. Yes. Don't let that barrel fall below your hands. Two more.
Off.